The one I lost was a bit smaller than this one. Stuck to this little area over here, but the fish are here because I just hooked one. standard one, recent one. The one I lost was a bit smaller than this one. Got that little one that you would have seen, and this one's got a tag in it. So I'll get that number. See if I can't see where it was tagged. Looks like it hasn't just been tagged, actually. Not bad fish. They're taking the black and gold with the yellow wings. The three hits on this lure, the goldie, and nothing on the pink. So I'm going to swap that pink one over to the other. That's another gold lure I've got there. I'm going to give that a go. See if that. rain's finally stopped. My last morning here. Would have been really good to have a couple of mornings like this. Anyway. Now the wind's stopped, this water in this bay's cleared up a little bit. And there's life in here now. There's birds everywhere. There's even a pelican over the other side. What could have been if it wasn't so windy in here, I reckon. Anyway, have this coffee. Have this coffee and we'll get going. Get up there, catch another fish. Just seen a boat go past, just at the mouth of our bay. And I swore I saw them hook up, but it was a hit, I think. I don't think they stay connected. Yeah, anyway. Nice morning. Where else would you want to be? Ones too. Beauty. It's a good bait size, that one. They're really good ones. Thank you.
Thank you.